the responsibility to get a Spanish-American War memorial fell to the National Society of the Colonial Dames of America in April of 1900. A design was submitted to the Quartermaster General and the Secretary of War, which was approved. Funds for the memorial were privately collected by the Colonial Dames. On May 21st, 1902, President Theodore Roosevelt delivered the main address at the dedication ceremony.